But a devotee, Krishna, is within the palms of a devotee. Ajita, Jitopasya. Although Krishna is not conquerable, but he likes to be conquered by his devotee. That is the position. Just like he willingly placed himself to be conquered by Mother Yashoda, to be conquered by Radharani, to be conquered by his friends. Krishna became defeated and he has to take his friend on the shoulder. Practically sometimes we see that a king keeps a joker amongst his associates. And sometimes the joker insults the king, and the king enjoys. The joker sometimes, just like there is a famous joker, Gopal Bhand, in Bengal. So one day the king asked him, "Gopal, what is the difference between you and an ass?" So he immediately measured the distance from the king. He said, "It is 3 feet only, sir." The difference is only 3 feet. So everyone began to laugh. And the king enjoyed that insult. Because sometimes it is required. So Krishna also, everyone praises him in exalted position. Everyone. That is Krishna's position, the Supreme Lord. In Vaikuntha, there is only praising. There is no such thing. But in Vrindavan, Krishna is free to accept insult from his devotee. The people do not know that. What is Vrindavan like? So, devotees are so exalted. Radharani orders, "Don't allow Krishna to come here." Krishna cannot come in. He flatters the other gopis, "Please allow me to go there." "No, no, no, there is no order. You cannot go." So Krishna likes that.